I'm with Tommy New again this evening, the head of media for the MMA club. And we're going to talk about a bit about MMA tonight. What does the MMA side of the Muay Thai club do?
Well, basically, we started off primarily as a Thai boxing club. So in the MMA sessions, we look to take our striking base and transition that into the MMA arena. So we look mainly to transition from striking range into grappling exchanges. So a lot of our training in the MMA sessions, we focus solely on grappling and blending in elements of ground and pound, submissions, takedowns, and getting back to our feet after being taken down, which we can then use to implement in a mixed martial arts environment.
So if you're having an MMA fight or a takedown competition, how do you win?
In mixed martial arts, you win by knockout, submission, TKO, doctor's stoppage, which means knockout, you separate them from consciousness. TKO is if you have them rocked or in a bad position and they don't intelligently defend themselves, the referee will stop the match. Doctor's stoppage, say something like a cut, they think it's too bad to continue, the doctor will come in, call off the match, the person with the cut will then lose. Or a submission is either to strikes, if the person's getting beaten up badly and they want to give up, they'll tap out, tap the ground, tap their opponent to signal they want to give up. Or if they're in a submission hold, they will tap their opponent or tap the ground to signify they want to give up. Aside from that, you can also get a technical submission, which is, say, if the person's in an arm lock and their arm breaks, or if they're in a chokehold and go unconscious, the referee will step in and stop the match at that point because it's gone too far to the point where there's too much damage done to the opponent.
Sounds very enlightening there. Let's go do some MMA. Okay, so I've just done some rolling with the MMA guys, and that was pretty good fun. Alec knew his stuff, managed to take me out quite easily, and learning the techniques with Sam made me realise that there is quite a variety of skills that are required when you're trying to submit an opponent and to defend against submission attempts. Thank you for watching today's video on the MMA portion of the Muay Thai Club, and we will see you next time as I carry on my fight quest at Southampton University.